Okay, there's recording. I can land now?
I can land now.
Okie doke. Nope. Yeah, it's loose.
I thought, because every time he landed, he fucking dropped to that side.
Well, and that's kind of what I was testing too, when I went back around, it was tip stalling on me.
Oh.
And I don't know if I haven't looked at the rudder yet, but there we go. Where's it at?
Center.
Okay. Yeah, it wanted to track funny and then it would tip stall. I got a lot of hits too.
Didn't look like it though. I mean, it didn't fall like these hits did.
No, it didn't. And they're not that bad actually for as long as I was up. They're just a little bit higher than they were the first time this morning.
I'm going to do something. I know. I was going to hold it up just a little and let you feel of that.
Of the what? Oh, the rudders?
The
or the
wheels?
Yeah, I think they are. They got a little bit loose. See, that's... It took a pretty good jolt.
Yeah, it did. You know
what's that?
You
I don't.
I thought the way it acted was not completely put up. In the middle of it is down, so I mean, right there where the wheels are. But you said you felt that where you could get to it now, didn't you?
Yeah, I can get out of it.